Sagith Yankee Blade if ever I saw one.
What is she talking about? I wish I had a clue what she was talking about. What is this about?
Something over there.
Forgive me. We have to fire the lantern.
Looks like a magic mouth spell. That voice probably belongs to someone long gone.
Stand your ground! Keep them busy! Lathander, forgive me. We have to fire the lantern.
Okay, I was here before. Yeah.
Stand your ground! Keep them busy! We have to fire the
lantern. Jumping over there. Use what? Got it. Oops. I ain't gonna even press it. You know what? Fuck it. Let's see what happens.
Already feeling better.
Looks like we're done here. Pity. This place has been a wild ride.
Not done here. Where does this go?
Bet I can crack that open.
Wait to pull that. some sort of scroll back there. Oh, I know we are. We're back at the entrance. Supposedly there's more here. Like some sort of weapon. Gotta look around. Yeah, go back up. Oh, this uses Kai? Nah.
Try me.
Something in here.
A guardian of faith spell. And a remarkably long-lasting one at that. Not bad. I've had better days. And worse ones.
Should've known. So I seem to be on the right path. I found one of the weapons. already been in here. Where them damn cats are. Whoa, where? Stained glass window.
The monastery's notable keepers adorn these intricate panels. Lathendarian monasteries of this size were usually overseen by Dawn Masters, esteemed members of the clergy. Several of the pictured Dawn Masters remind you of monks who would dedicate their lives to mastering specific weapons of war. The reconsecration of the monastery, conducted by Dawn Master Seed. Evensong before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawn Master Stockhold. Dawn Master Welking Glory beckons forth the rising sun in Lathander's name. Dawn Master Vasaid wielding. The rest of the inscription and picture has shattered away. Dawn Master Vasaid. The monastery's notable keepers adore the reconsecration of the monastery. Conducted by Dawn Master. Dawn Master Welking Glory. Dawn Master Seed. Dawn Master Seed. Dawn Master Stockhold.
What? Idiot hit himself. Hit herself. Y'all need to get out of the way. Oh my. I'm just simply trying to put it up here. Cause I figure that's what you need to do. I don't know.
Monastery's notable keepers adorn these intricate panels.
Why do y'all keep going over? Move! That way I don't accidentally hit y'all.
Hmm. no time to waste.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Might hit Gale. What the? Yeah, this don't make no sense. I ain't gonna lie. What's this weapon called? Ceremonial battle axe. Ah, apparently I don't even have to do this.
What's that?
Yeah, what is
that?
Sheesh. So if I wanted to put the stuff down, how the fuck do you do it? I just want to know how to do that. Tell me how to do that much.
Dawnmaster Stockhold. Dawnmaster Vasaid. Dawnmaster Stockhold. Dawnmaster Seed.
Y'all don't get out the way. Dropping it hits you? Still not in the right spot. And then if you throw it, for some reason, whenever you throw it, it still hits you. Which don't make no sense.
How much farther can I go?
All right, here's what we gonna do. Y'all getting in my way, so come on. What? This don't make no fucking sense. It just fucking ricochets.
Monastery's notable keepers adorn these intricate panels.
If you drop it, it hits you. I don't get it. Any shit don't work. But it don't matter. I already got what I needed here. So let's go. Oh. Y'all gonna jump? Oh, y'all gonna go a long way. I didn't even see that way. What's over here? Oh, this is... Yeah, this is the entrance into that place. What is it? Let me see. Yeah.
That might be worth a look.
I guess that's it. I don't really think there's much more to explore in this region. What's up with this safe zone? ain't never seen no marking like that before. Like, it's letting you know it's a safe zone. Why? Ain't shit here, so. Oh, I can go this way. Alright. You know, teleporter? Yeah, it is. Joaquin's rest. Guess that's it. I want to see where this is. Got it. Right way. How does Lizelle keep moving? Her body just keep moving around. She was not here.
Like the Dryder's caravan came from here.
adding any more prisoners from here, thanks to us.
Guess I can jump down here. Oh, I think it said death.
Soldier,
can't afford to stay idle.
Well, at least I don't have that no more. I don't know how that little ass fall made me die anyway. Head in there? I don't know why I just picked that up. Alright, let's see what's down here. Shadowheart succeeded.
Everything is ever easy.
These guys don't never have nothing on them. Some fucking bark. Shadow curse vine.
Quite exhausted. A good night's sleep would do me wonders.
How does my person keep getting clean? I got mod for that though. What is this? Where is it? Well, I had a mod. It's gone now for some reason. Oh, because I died.
Thanks.
They should already have it.
Ready and willing.
Let's get on with it.
This was a dead end. Guess they're taking a long route. Make sure they all come before I jump. 1, 2, 3, yeah.
There was a battle here once. A large one.
It's up here.
Pickets, ballistas, siege engines. A little old-fashioned, too. 100 years? More?
Ah, there's some, a branch that connects down there. Oh, there ain't no getting up there. Yeah, there ain't shit over here. Not the doctor's here. Look at this idiot.
No time to rest? I've got a long road ahead.
You better jump back, okay.
Is that Roman? I'm sure he had better sense than this.
Want to do it?
I can't see shit.
God damn it all! I could do nothing right! Not a damn thing! I'm supposed to be saving Cal and Leah. Instead, I found myself cornered by shadow fiends and in need of rescue from you. Of all bloody people. At least dead, I'd have had a purpose. Perhaps as an appetizer for some cursed monster. I've failed Cal and Leah again. Be on your way. I'll return to Last Light. I know when I'm outmatched.
Past
no way over here. I'm not quite ready to go in there yet. I want to do all the quests leading up to it. Might be some dialogue that happens. Nope.
What's that?
Potter's chest? Trousseau? Much more to do, but yeah, this is it. I need to go ahead and purchase Starfield. I'm definitely gonna start playing that. Even if I don't beat this, I mean, I'm gonna beat it eventually. Game is too fun to not beat it, even, you know, just because Starfield or Cyberpunk comes out. What? I thought the Shadow Curse thing was no more. Oh, I don't have a blessing anymore. Yeah, I don't have that blessing. Wait. What's this? I got the stupid blessing right underneath my feet. Let me try something. In this, let me see something. Okay. So you enter it no matter who goes in. I'm gonna kind of split the party up somewhat. Everyone can defend themselves.
Here in a while.
Let me get this waypoint.
So what's that smell? Sulfur. Bizarre.
Probably got it.
The Grand Mason. His bones, a pile of crushed bones of varying shapes, sizes, and creatures.
Can't move no more with her. See if I can get a glimpse in this wall. Alright, Gil. This huge. Alright, she's already in there, so...
Mm.
It is quite a lot of them.
This girl, Arabella from the Druid's Grove, the thief Corga tried to punish.
Sorry, knocks the wind right out of me. I was looking for Mum and Pops when Zevlor, when he. Well, there was an ambush. Mum yelled, run! So we ran. I could hear him running behind me. Till I couldn't. Still can't find him. But I bet you can. You'll help me, I just know it. Oh, thanks, mister. I knew you'd help me again. The vines won't last forever. I don't suppose I can stay with you. Just till you find Mum and Pops. I won't be any trouble, I swear it.
Go to my camp.
Oh, thanks. You're the best. So you send Mum and Pops there. I'll be waiting, hero man.
What? How the fuck did she die? What the fuck happened to her? Oh my god. Oh man. How far back is this? Man, this session is just gone to shit. Condition permanent. Come on now. Alright, how far back they put me? Oh, this is good. Yeah, this is good. This is not too far off at all. Alright, so here's what we gonna do. Ungroup. I can't be, she can't be affected, so. This right here, turn-based mode, over. Man, I thought she couldn't be affected by this.
A Mason's Guild, judging by all the platforms stemming.
Ah!
as a parting gift.
I need to keep that turn mode on. Yeah, that turn mode, I gotta keep that on because she died way too fast.
Whiff of sulfur as a parting gift.
Don't burn yourself.
Nope, y'all gonna stay out here.
Curious.
A pile of crushed bones of varying shapes, sizes, and creatures. Here lies the Grand Mason, his bones and lies exposed.
That's how it worked, but I guess not.
Thank you.
Damn it, it doubles? Sheesh. I ain't know that now. I might need to get up out of here. Ain't gonna lie. How do I take refuge from this shit? Get up out of here before I die. Cause if it doubles, she's on her way. She on her way up out of here.
Let's skip in.
What's next, I wonder?
Okay.
Things have stayed interesting.
Let me see some.
Don't waste a step.
Go inside here. Where's that little fairy at? See if that fairy can do anything for me. It's like a little bell or something. Put it at. Man, how far down is it? It don't help that this fucking tooltip keeps showing up, getting in the way. On this shit. God damn it, where is that fairy at? Now Google it is. See what it's called. See, I knew it was a bell. People saying it's orange. Like a quest item or something. I don't see that shit. And it wouldn't be this far down.
There's no time to waste.
What to do?
Let's try this. Let's try. Wasn't it in a pixie or something? I used to roll pixie. No.
I don't get it.
Don't see that damn pixie no more.
I know I didn't sell it. Cause I ain't been to no goddamn no shop. Not that I can think of.
These tooltips, man, are the worst. Ain't no way to disable them. It wouldn't be this far down. At least it shouldn't be. Oh, I did go to a shop. Wait. Nah, I got the pixie after the shop. Yeah, I got the pixie after.
so I shouldn't have sold her. Close. People saying it's called a bell. I don't see it. So unless I sold it, which I don't know how I could have sold it. Frozen the foot? Okay, there we go. Maybe I did sell it. Damn.
What's next?
Just lip service.
Man, this region over here sucks. Let me see something. Gotta actually activate this. Still don't have access to it. Nope. Must have accidentally showed it. That's the only thing I could think of.
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
What's haste set?
Let's go.
Into combat mode, that way the timer stops. She was the one that had it. What if I do this? Hey, what do you know? Oh, I ain't in here. Let me see.
Torches won't even stay lit.
Damn. I had to have accidentally sold it. So this don't work. Oh, I got two actions? Okay, do it again. go in here?
Sort of mechanism behind these plaques.
What is this? Something is happening.
I strange. Can't feel the shadow curse down here. What is this place? Better make camp soon. Might be a while before there's another chance to rest.
Accept Shah's test of your intellect. You feel a small pulse of energy race up your spine, and a strange sensation of acceptance. It seems this statue has nothing to offer. Its challenge has been surmounted.
What is this?
Are you bold of heart and sharp of tongue? Can you turn any and all to the Dark Lady's cause? Confidence surges through you. You feel like there is nothing you can't do, no one you can't win over. The statue seems to agree and approve.
It's giving me some sort of buffs.
Do you think yourself wise enough to be granted Shah's blessing? A warm swell rises through you. Acceptance. You are worthy. Altar to Shah. It appears to seek prey and a blood offering. Your blood.
Good thing I didn't pick up that dagger. Not worth taking. Why does she run like that?
Torches are useless here. The curse is too strong.